Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you want to see my upcoming new tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the fifth episode about JavaScript basics. In the previous episode, we learned about naming variables and common errors. Today, we'll declare a variable using the const keyword. So first, open your text editor and open the fifth folder, declare variable using const. Open the start folder and open main.js. First, let's create a function and call it declare const. You can call this function. Don't worry about function for the time being. We will learn about function in our upcoming session. So, declaring variable using const and let keyword is similar. To declare variable using const, you have to add the const keyword, add a variable name, I will call it price, and then assign a value, I will assign it to 50. Now, let's console log price. To check the result, open the browser. Open the developer tool, go to console and refresh the site. And you should see 50 over here. There are a few things which we can't do when using the const keyword. The first one is we cannot reassign the value. Let's see them in action. First, create the function called firstError. Call this function, declare a variable called price and assign them to 50. Now let's reassign this price to 100. Now let's console log price, open the browser, and now when you refresh them, you should see an error message saying assignment to constant variable. It means we can't reassign the value when using the const keyword. There is one more thing which we can't do when using const keyword, and that is we can't declare variable without any value. Let's see them in action. So create another function called secondError. Call this function. Now declare a variable without any value. You can reassign the value if you want. Now if you console log price and check them in browser, but first let's comment this first error. You can now open your browser, and if you refresh them, you should see another error message saying missing initializer in const declaration. It means when you work on const keyword, you have to assign any value. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll see the difference between var and let keyword. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link below. Thank you and see you soon.